Hey there, guys, Splitskill here. Welcome back to some Resident Evil. That's fucked up. Welcome back to some Resident Evil 2 Remake. It's fucking terrifying. I don't trust that. I think that's what the dogs get through. Opener that leads to the gen. Okay, so let's make a big fucking loop then. Well, that's a fucking terrifying cinematic. This is the morgue. Don't have a green one, but okay, so that one's got a zombie in the end, and that one's got a bunch of fucking cockroaches. So wasn't there something in the water? Yeah. Autopsy. Found dead in a jail bed by staff, hands are still clenched tight due to rigor mortis. I hear a doge. That was a save point right there. Oh fuck, dude. I have zero ammunition. Fuck. Fucking don't. That means all of this shit's gonna be fucked. What? That's gunpowder. Box all the charge parts. No, they walk past gunpowder. Oh my god, dude. Morgue's still red too. Nah, it's just three enemies in there, so I gotta go all the way the fuck back around and make it to the firing range. They're really not that hard to get killed. They get stunned super hard. They just fucking scared the shit out of you. I kill all of them in here. Fucking better not. That scared the fucking dicks. Shotgun shells, fuck my life. Is that a blue one? Oh. Okay, so now this should give me more health. Plus it reduces damage taken from guards against poison. Wait, guards against poison. So if I would have had a red and blue, it would have healed me. So if I would have saved that red. Fuck this game. Oh, lights are on now, so I wonder what it was. Fucking freak. Dude, this game. Isn't that where I killed that one guy? Where the fuck did he go? Oh, okay. Oh, okay, I see that power right here. What the fuck is this for? Super dangerous. Fucking star key, dude. So let me guess. That's so funny. I'll well, this is kind of like a massive waste of my Jesus, fuck!
Son of a bitch.
Yeah, fuck you, for one. How do I get over this? Oh, that was the doors. I just want this. Go right through here. So it's back there, red herb. That's literally it. Weird. So okay, so this is all clean now. Besides some more, just fuck that. So where does this go? This goes to the stairs. I think Mr. Ghostface is gonna be here. This goes upstairs. Outside. Creepy ass fucking hall. Oh my god. Oh. Huh. This goes into the break room. Save room? Fuck. I don't have the Magnum game. I'm wondering if I need to go back down there and install this thing into that. It seems like. Game I know. I would love to use a Magnum and shit. It would be super cool. But, I don't have that. Yeah. Wait. Hold up. I'm basically getting another first aid spray. I don't know what any of this shit is. I definitely need to go back down there at some point, though. I do. What did I need for the Magnum, even? I forgot. This is where your boy got ripped in half, so, yeah. Fuck you.
Do this.
Oh my god, boy! I don't like not having a knife, bro. Oh shit,
I can do this.
Doesn't heal you. Fuck. Oh my god, thank god. Jesus. This fucking game. I need this back. Alright guys, it's been to that part, we got through some areas, got through the prison. I'm pretty sure I still need to fucking go back down and put this back in there, but for now. But for now, I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!